Today I am joined with Aditi from That Quirky Man.
Hi.
Today we are doing a special Diwali challenge, and if our makeup looks a little odd, you need to go check our video to know why. For today's challenge, we have to light 5 diyas, light 2 agarbattis, eat 5 kaju ki barfis and a laddu each.
I love kaju ki barfis.
And then we need to kind of rotate our puja ki thali 10 times, and at the end, ring the bell that we have finished, and this all needs to be done within 3 minutes. You think that's possible?
I think I will take 3 minutes only eating these kaju katlis, because I love kaju katlis, but the middle laddu, I don't like laddus.
I love laddus. So let's see how we do that. Also, fun fact, I just found out that Aditi doesn't know how to light a matchstick. So.
Yeah, my mom literally taught me yesterday ki beta seekh lo how to light a matchstick, because besti mat karana. Koi subscribe nahi karega, even if it's a collaboration.
Go subscribe to her. Bichari matchstick jala rahi thi. Go subscribe to her.
Main seekh kya aayu.
I love the dedication to this competition. This is a bit of a fire hazard, so please don't try this at home.
Yeah.
Like, or maybe do. Comment down below to YouTubers that you would want to do this challenge as well, and tell them to do it. Is that 3 hours?
Oh, shit.
Also, you can do this in any order that you want to do it. See, I have a little bit of unfair advantage here, because I'm the one who lights all the diyas in the house. Jalja? Abhi jalja?
Nahi jalja! Main protest karna chahungi. Ye sab puj rahe hain.
Okay, these are last year's diyas, so that might be a little bit of an issue. Wait, bithai bhi khani hai.
I have 2 kaju katli left and my laddu, if you can hear me.
21 left. It is a little
defective. Sensitivity.
I'm not done yet. And it's double-sided agarbatti.
So it's a compensation towards my 2 bujhe hue diyas.
That was extremely fun to do. If you would like us to collab again, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Also, please go check out Aditi's channel and the video we did over there. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye! Aditi got him a really nice chocolate. Now he's in love.